Hi, Eagle Families. This is Miss Faber. I just wanted to take a moment to briefly show you around our PowerSchool Learning page. So if you have any questions at all, I hope this maybe answers some questions or clarifies some things that you guys were still kind of confused on. So this is our home page. If you go to the PowerSchool Learning and you find Miss Faber's first grade class, all of our information and all of the students' daily assignments will be posted here. If you scroll down and you go to the Welcome Eagle Family, this is basically like our homepage. This is where most of the important information will be. We have our Welcome Google slide, which is interactive, so you can click on the cartoon me for a little about me. You can click on the Facebook icon for a quick Facebook page that takes you to the South Wayne Elementary School. Over on the right-hand side, these are my current office hours as of right now. We are trying out some different things. So one new thing is that there will be a technology help that will be available on Mondays from 9 to 2, where if you just want to call into the school, someone will be there to answer your questions. My office hours are on Tuesday. As of right now, there are no office hours on Wednesday, but Thursday and Friday, if you're still having questions or I have not gone back to you, you can email the two other first grade teachers, that is Mrs. Huffman and Miss Collins, and they'll be happy to answer any questions you might have. My contact information is right below, as well as the calendar, and I have added a one-on-one journal with Miss Faber. So this is great for the students if they want to build relationships. With myself, I will always answer or get back to those every night. So if you scroll on up and we click on wellness, this is our wellness page, so it's great for our virtual students. So at any point in the day you are feeling overwhelmed or stressed or just need a real quick break, this is the place to go. This is our safe place. So we have a check-in. So how are you feeling currently? We have our four different types of breathing that they can do. And then we also have three different books which talk about emotions, which is really great for the students to read. If you keep going down, then you are going to go to week two. That is our current week. How we have this set up is we have our homepage, which just I basically put a weekly quote there for students to look at and to always remember. We have our morning meeting Zoom with Miss West. I have all that information there, along with our morning meeting and our afternoon checkout directions, which has changed. So that will be updated. And I've also put the one-on-one journal here as well for students. If you scroll down and you go to our current date, which is Tuesday, August 25th, everything the students will need for the day will be in this column, their morning meeting check-in, the phonics assignments that they will be doing, fluency, the sight words, reading, math, social studies, our specials for the day, because we want our virtual students to still feel special. So they do get time that they can go through these and do these activities. And then our afternoon checkout. Now, our afternoon checkout still has changed. The morning Zooms can all be found here, along with our midday Zoom, which is new. So all the information is here on this screen. If you have any other questions or concerns, hopefully I've answered all of them. If not, please just send me a quick email and I will be happy to answer them. Thanks, guys, and have a great day.